preceding program was a paid commercial announcement from Great HealthWorks.
Last year, more clients hired Morgan & Morgan than ever before. Protecting America. Fighting for you. Injured? Call Morgan & Morgan. For the people.
Ellen Leva, David Ono, ABC 7 Eyewitness News at 4.
Now at 5, SoCal getting ready to dry out today. How the recent rain impacted the problem areas in the region.
But the storm hasn't moved out of the mountain communities up north. We're tracking the latest blizzard conditions causing travel nightmares.
And stars will light up the court for a worthy cause in La Quinta. A preview of the charity celebrity tennis event kicking off this week. Joining us on this Sunday, I'm Irene Cruz.
And I'm Colleen Sullivan. Marco Robles has the morning off. Lisa Arden from our sister station in San Francisco has our first look at the forecast.
Good morning, Southern California. Unfortunately, we still have some showers for the second half of your weekend. These will take us through the morning hours till about sunrise from Ventura County down through Los Angeles, and then we'll get